Yo, it's Jay Clever, also known as Clyde Cabbage, coming through. Shouts to Lexie, Randy Rhino, niggas that I did the song with, my rap pad niggas. Keith Murray, Eric Sermon, check it out, yo. Yo, these elders try to see if they got a characteristic. There's some addiction to the side of liquor bottles pouring liquids. Not as pure as Christians, cause I'm disregarding your religion. Cause in our opinion, it's a misinforming jurisdiction. Not a burden, yet I'm certain my assertions are profound.
They are.
My sermons leave a churchman with their turbans on the ground.
Yo.
Working on the sound with a try to reach perfection. Which is why you see me stretching limo-length in each direction. Me and Lexie not refraining from doing the least expected. Need protection, fuck abstaining from usage of lethal weapons.
Yes.
We possession shop, live inside stepman police detection for our star trip. Dripping and fall victim to deep depression. Now the clock's ticking. Like Father Time is hot, and it even God's temper ain't partly hard as my bar. Centrally living in North Memphis, committing some offenses while dipping from cops, stripping and tipping the hot
God
fences.
Damn.
The most beautifulest thing in this world.
Nigga.
Just like that. I
yeah. Collab
with
theory coming soon.
Like
survival tactics type shit.
The most beautifulest thing in this world.
Mixtape coming
just
soon.
Like
welcome to our Odyssey. Clyde Cabbage, nigga.
Most beautifulest thing in this world is just like that. I give it you. The most.